Hey, this is Lee, and welcome to Fortnite Clips, UK. Well, I don't know. Have I just seen Purple Skull Trooper? Could be McCreamy. Maybe my game. Because I just changed regions, guys, and went to the region where McCreamy plays, and I don't know if he's down here somewhere. Could be down here somewhere. Maybe I've seen the Black Knight from Tabor Hill. Not too sure. Anyway, guys, I'll grab some loot. Let me know if anybody else spots him in the game, because I'm sure I did, but couldn't see things. So if you keep your eye out very closely, you might just spot him. Just had a full pack of wolves near me. Managed to get one. Got the Kamehameha. Sorry guys, we're not talking so much, but I'm trying to see where they went. I think maybe it could have been, I hope so. Just got my teammate running around with me. That's one thing you can do, is slide off the edge and crouch down, and then you should not take any fall damage like I just did then. Hopefully there's some things here. Yeah, we can. Yes, I just gave up my Cloud and my Kamehameha to my teammate. Make sure he's got something to use and you can do the final kill or something like that. But guys, keep an eye out for McCreamy. I think he's in the game. Don't you just take that, guys, that somebody thinks, oh look, it's an easy target, because I'm not doing what everybody else does, and I don't work that way. me and my friend work as a team. I let him on my legendaries. If I want something a little bit better than what I've got already, I don't always go for legendaries. I like epic ones and stuff like that. We always use a certain strategy, guys. If we stay on edge of Storm Circle, I teach all my followers this, so if you follow me on my YouTube channel, I can easily show you the same tactic that I use. It's always the same, never changes. Keep to the edge of Storm Circle. As long as the Storm Circle's not moving fast, that is, like. Like I said, if you watch the beginning of the video, you might see him. You might see McCreamy in my video. There you go, guys. We've got a Victory Royale and maybe we saw McCreamy. Yay! Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and all that good stuff.